Make a decision that you want to create a vision. Do it with friends, with your family, with your colleagues, by yourself if you like. Take this opportunity to really create that instrument, that vehicle that gives you passion to live your daily life. I encourage you to.